education at KAIST, then you want to say to our students and faculty?
Well, we had a very exciting 3 days in Seoul and here in Daejeon. We learned a lot about your university. You have the privilege of working on a beautiful campus, and your work will greatly add to the future fame of KAIST. I wish you luck with your work.
Thank you. And you are going to make a presentation at this forum. So what is about the main thing?
Of my presentation? Well, I will try to explain how success in science can be reached. And there are many, many different ways. There is one way for each student, for each professor.
What will be the most important factor to reach the success in the science, from your perspective?
Well, to like doing science, to have fun.
To have fun.
And to be curious.
Oh, I see.
You want to know.
It comes with the main theme of the forum, the science discovery and creativity.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, I think that's enough at this moment, and thank you very much.
Good.